Kristen was full of life. She was eager to learn, and she had a personality that you were just drawn to. She was bubbly.
In 2004, Kristen Najoke's ex-boyfriend John Peck began stalking her, going to extremes such as dressing as a woman to disguise his identity. His behavior led the Najokeses to take out a restraining order.
Well, that made him angry. He didn't like that. And when he got angry, he wanted revenge. And that's when he went out. That day that we got the protection order, I was told, and bought an SKS Chinese assault rifle to kill her.
In 2004, Peck shot Kristen Najokes at least 12 times at close range with military-grade 7.62mm bullets, leaving her body so badly mutilated that she would have to be cremated.
He fired so many shots into her that he blew her kneecap off. He blew the insides of her uterus, her spleen, all her female organs, and used the bullets that do the most tissue damage, and they all came out of her.
Holly Najokes believes tragedies such as her daughter's killing and massacres such as Columbine, Virginia Tech, and Sandy Hook Elementary could have been avoided with a ban on all assault rifles.
How many more people do you want to lose? Those were just young children and those women that gave their lives to protect them. It's got to stop. There's too many of us parents that have lost our children or grandparents and sisters and brothers that have to live with this horror day in and day out. And it never leaves you. It never leaves you. It becomes who you are.